Good morning.
Morning. Doing some work.
Doing some work.
Painting this Nutella.
Painting the Nutella? Say hey.
I got Nutella on my finger.
What you doing?
Waiting for the toast to come out.
Alright. Alright, I'm going for a walk. Bye.
Bye.
Alright guys. Out on that morning routine, man. Gonna put a podcast on. And then go walk through the nature. Man, I'm blessed that these winter days haven't been raining and it's not too cold today. What you doing? Going to work?
Bye.
Alright, catch you later. Okay, bye.
Love you.
Yeah. Love you. Love you. Love you! She's hungover. So, the day's quite nice. Thought I'd take the kids to the park before I go to the gym. So we're going for a walk. They're out here picking flowers. Let's go find them. Okay, both show me your flowers. Both show me your flowers. What do you want to do with these flowers?
Give them to Jen.
Are you going to carry them the whole way?
How come Levi's doing meditation and I'm holding them?
What are you doing?
Stop distracting me! Suffocation!
We're watching you. We're watching you meditate.
Daddy, what are we doing?
We're just going to the park. Can you record properly, please? Tell them what we're doing.
We're going to the park. We've collected some flowers what Levi's holding, and now we're going to the secret park, but now they're building a new one. And it's going to be bigger than ever.
So we walked about 15 minutes through the trek and the park's not even finished. Oh, sorry guys. Oh man, but this park looks like it's gonna be cool. Yeah?
Yeah, then
but we had fun picking flowers, didn't you?
I want them.
Okay, so Keisha's getting ready to go to her footy game. Who's gonna win?
I think the Bulldogs.
I think the Geelong Cats.
No, you don't talk to the Geelong Cats. Bye.
I love you, Bubble. Give me a kiss. Where's my kiss? Okay, bye, Boo Boo. All right, just pulled up outside the gym, hitting this pre-workout before I get in there. Alvin's already in there. We're about to train chest.
Bitch, don't even try it. I'm out here crying, and that's why. We used to rock to the rhythm that didn't stop. Now you telling me I need to be getting out and go find me a bitch. Cause it's over and through. But why do I need a bitch when I got you? I don't mean it like it sounds. But we used to be a team. Yo, we used to have a dream. Yo, we used to put our things together. Now it's divide and hide and boggled up negative feelings inside these bitches. They come a dime a dozen. Fuck one that won't suck my dick and find another bitches. I don't need them. Don't buy them nothing to drink. I don't feed them. Never mind them. I stay in front. I used to chase behind them. No, I don't wind and dine them.
Okay guys, this is our post-workout meal. I have a steak on the side because I need my protein. Good abs. Thanks Mary for cooking.
Welcome.
Peace and get that tit core, bro.
Boggled up negative feelings inside these bitches. They come a dime a dozen. Fuck one that won't suck my dick and find another bitches.